It's more of a mummy thing, but close enough. They can only be killed with one stake. Yeah, I'm not sure about this one. But maybe someone should test this out.
Back at the Aldecaldo camp. They call you V, right?
The one and only. No.
Carolyn Ca-
And?
And?
I'll go-
Wait!
Just keep-
You asked, you received.
Sorry to interrupt. How's it-
Hey, who is this?
Oh, I thought I'd drop by.
Who the?
Deals either go quickly, or they go badly. It's Biz 101. Longer you drag out the convo, more peeps you'll drag in. Just a reminder that there are more of us, in case you want to pull a gonk move.
You think you're so fucking latest, don't you? And what if I do want to pull a gonk move, starting with your ugly face?
You can try.
How about we get this over with, Rob?
20.
50?
Fine.
He must be.
Dealing with the scavs? On their turf? On their terms? You must really be desperate people.
Xavier, you're patronizing, V. Knew the risk, but... We...
Someone take him out!
Fuck him up!
I just wanted to help.
Let's not get torn up now. You hear? You never know if you're bad. You charged into the lion's den to help us. Why? Because you listen to your heart. That's a rare thing.
Speaking of money, I just leave it sitting around.
Thanks for everything, V. So long.
Got a serious gig, which means I'll be needing a serious merc. Want you to hop to 6th Street turf, graft a virus onto their tech. Counting on you, champ. Oh, and one last thing. There's this tech. Lucius Thornton. I wouldn't mind if he got a piece of lead to the skull. Dick? Good. Specs attached.
Goddamn cyber psycho! I got a wife and kids!
No.
You're about to know my wreck.
Thank you. signed a cooperation agreement with Night City.
Suzlig 2 hibernation implants, the miners were able to survive without access to water for 2 weeks.
Yeah.
uranium mine collapse that occurred just outside Novosibirsk in southern... has concluded with a happy ending. As you recall, 35 miners became trapped deep underground following a high magnitude earthquake. But thanks to their Suzlig 2 hibernation implants, the miners were able to survive without access to food and fresh water for 2 weeks. Fortunately, after their rescue and following a brief rest for technical evaluation, the miners were able to immediately return to work. Moving from below the Earth to above it, Militech has announced plans to establish a colony on the Red Planet.
Profesh as ever, V. Sixers will think twice before sliding their gunk asses anywhere near my turf again. And that thing with Lucius Thoran? Cherry on top! Contract got lost. Thank you.
Hey now.
Thank you.
Slow down there.
Sight on the net, out to smear the mayor, Weldon Holt. Well, the acting mayor, because, you know, he's up for re-election or whatever. Yeah, politics, am I right? Mudslinging never stops. Anyhow, my client... wants that sight sucked into the cold vacuum of cyberspace. Scan the brief if you need more.
What? You too, chicken? Got someone on your tail, coward!
And another rises up in the polls. Politics is fucking usual.
I get it, fine.
We nail one asshole to the wall and another.
I'll give you a minute.
We nail one asshole to the wall and another rises up in the polls. Politics is fucking usual.
Sorry, Johnny, but I don't have time for your little anarchist rub. Excuse me, just a sec.
Virus? blazing toward the servers like a fucking asshole. Framework. Thanks. Closing. Thank you.
Over there! Fucking shoot!
What's your problem? Thanks.
Just gonna tell you one thing.
I'm listening.
Don't tell him nothing. Don't get involved. This muck is deeper than you think. Suck you in if you're not careful.
I'm always careful.
Fine, do whatever the fuck you want. Not like you listen anyway.
Hello, V. Please, make yourself at home. Thank you.
Good to see. Elizabeth tells me.
It's not a.
Hardly anything.
Yeah, I got some idea. There was an accident in Barrett.
Nobody there.
You ask me.
What a relief.
So what? But, thanks for your fee.
Glad I could help.
Hey there. Now, where did we leave off?
nunca a manger.
Cross the line.
Surrender immediately!
Calling all NCPD subcons. APB out for suspected organized crime activity over on Sycamore Street. Due to non-payment of rent. Impala Automatics has failed to comply with the decision and now illegally occupies the premises specified in the contract. City authorities have offered a reward for the successful eviction of Impala Automatics.
Anybody here?
I need someone for a quick and quiet operation. It involves planting bugs in a heavily guarded area. You have the brief. Read it.
Hiding.
Fuck me!
Say something!
Come out alone. We won't hurt you. I promise.
Thank you. out! Let's solve this like warriors! Warriors! You coward! You don't deserve to live. Come out! Warriors! God damn it!
You forgot to spit on me!
Oh my god! Go away! Run away! Please!
Anything but. The whole city heard what happened in the shrine. Your payment will reflect your carelessness. I am closing the contract.
Did they start? Oh. The tarot?
Here.
You're still missing two arc. My guess is that they relate to a turning point in your life.
Think.
You'll under... All the tarot...
Meaning?
The final...
Could just die.
Oh, take this.
And what high do you at?
Good luck, V.
Nakedly, giving in to an animalistic ecstasy. Then, once they've transformed into the fanged beasts, they set off on the hunt, hungry for human flesh. Dozens of miles they cover in the darkness,
bitch,
with ferocious speed, like arrows in the night.
I don't know. Doesn't add up. If they can move...
During their... And the cause behind these monstrous horrors? Years ago, a ship from Alpha Centauri crash-landed in the Badlands. Legend tells that it carried a substance highly sought after by the vampire elite in Arasaka. It could transform Saburo's enemies into werewolves, leashed and bound to his will. But the crash thwarted...
You got a problem with Nomads, freak?
Better shut your fat fucking mouth before I put you 6 feet under.
You can break my bones, but you cannot stop the pursuit of truth.
Hey, hands off my spiritual leader. Seriously, he's...
You know how many...
Come on.
Guess you two want to share a grave.
Close call. Thank you. Hey, the truth cannot be silenced. Ever.
No problem. I mean, who's gonna tell me we faked the Mars landing if I let him knock your teeth out?
You have no faith in my words, dude. You think I don't know when I'm mocked? When they take me for a false prophet?
Honestly, I couldn't come up with a more batshit conspiracy theory if I tried. Vampires from Alpha Centauri? Seriously?
If you heard what I heard, you know the world is not as simple. But what can I do? No.
You know, if you had any kind...
I do! Tonight! They're meeting at an old factory in Kab... Observe them! Seize this item, this Alpha Centauri artifact! You'll see I was right from...
Okay, see what I can...
You mustn't intervene too soon, or... The fate of you...
No pressure, got it.